Can't see nobody stopping us, yeah. We're unstoppable. Went through a whole lot of obstacles. I swear we did the impossible. Run out that paper.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kyo. We back with another one, man. So, man, I've been listening to some trash all day. Been having mumble rap fans just irritate me, man. They defend the mumble rappers pretty hard, man. They rock with them dudes pretty hard, man. Hey, I respect the loyalty, but I don't respect what you rock with. But I just gotta get this trash out of my head, man. I gotta get off my my page. So we finna do some throwbacks today, man. I mean, why not? You feel me? Like, them throwbacks requests are just sitting there, you feel me, until Thursday. I can't do it no more, you feel me, because I've been enjoying these throwbacks, and ain't nothing new good, you feel me, ain't nothing good coming out, you feel me, so we just finna enjoy these throwbacks. So today we gonna react to Lil Wayne's Birdman Jr. I felt like I've heard this before. Y'all know I'm a Lil Wayne's fan, but I really feel like I've heard this before, but I really don't recollect what the lyrics were, so we gonna really just... we're going to sit here and let it marinate in my head. So let's get right to it. Let's get it. That nigga still used to talk a lot. And if the red dots spot him, then I hollow head got him. I can step into his bottom jacket. Yeah, you can see me grind from the bottom just to make it to the bottom at the very bottom of the See, look, old Lil Wayne didn't even have the flow, bro. He just had the bars, man. He just had the bars, man. My man's Wayne Cole, man. I think this was when he was younger. Was this when he first signed with Birdman and them, bro? Either way, this man used to be cold, man. Lil Wayne was too nice. Okay. My man's Wayne dumb nasty. If I have to send them to your law, true. I'm just trying to dodge the shot they send to the guard. They riding up a highway to heaven full of fall. Them niggas pussy and job, not even in the eye exam. They ain't looking for eyes, an A and a K, or make your face cook to the side. Now when you smiling, everybody gotta look from the side. Cause when you wildin', you ain't looking, you just looking high. And when we home, you look like pop. Sweet potato ass nigga, you lemon meringue, apple custard, cherry jelly. Don't make me get the biscuit buster egg. What up, chisel, you my distant brother. Real shit, nigga, same for the different months of shit. I skip the front and stick to keeping it trill. You not know me for nothing other. I'm something other than people you feel. I'm deeper for real, I'm deeper than skills. My speeches can kill. Rest in peace. Yeah, yeah, the day short is all about one thing, nigga. If you buy money, nigga, come fuck with us. You ain't about no one to get the fuck from around us, nigga. And whatever you buy, we buy it. That's one thing I can't say about Birdman, man. That man always been about his goo up. I swear to God, that man always been about his... when he found Lil Wayne, though, he knew. He knew he struck gold. He just knew he struck gold, man. They just kept pressing this man. Press, 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 you feel me? And him and Lil Wayne made a lot of money throughout their careers, bro. I swear. Together, nasty.
Turn your mind to food. I ain't lying to you. I like his body and grease. set fire to him. I tie his body in sheets, put the tires to him. He can feel it escalate, put his feet in the blades. Damn, I'm the heat in the blaze, and niggas keep they ways on them in the streets with plate. Why? My nigga hungry, he'll eat the plate. And if I ask the homeboy, he'll eat your face. Oh, yeah.
That's nasty, guy, I ain't eating my face. Ask.
I'm like a pool table, I keep the eight.
This man used to rock with Birdman so hard, I'm actually surprised they actually split up. I mean, I'm not, because Birdman was doing him dirty, you feel me? I would have left too. But them dudes, they used to be like this, you feel me? They really used to be like father and son. And then, like, that's how Drake look up to Lil Wayne, you feel me? He look up to him as like a father, his idol, you feel me? His biggest idol. So, and also Lil Wayne put him on in game, you feel me? And made him a lot of money, you feel me? And now Drake trying to do the same thing. Like, Drake does a lot of collabs with like a lot of people, you feel me? He trying to put him on with a lot of money. So, I mean, I respect this whole little thing. So, originally Birdman started like a huge movement that's still going on today, you feel me? If he never put Wayne on, Wayne would have never put Drake on. Drake would never put all these other people that he be putting on, because he be putting on a lot of people.
And people say that I am a kid still, because the little niggas still ride on big wheels. You feel an animal and come on and get killed. Sick feel bandanas like bananas. Sounds like bananas. I blew a weekend in Havana in my cabana with my bottom bitch from Savannah. Man, a train couldn't stop your man. I man up and you not the man. I stand up, say I got my land. I'm the man of my land, call it Lil Louisiana.
Lil Louisiana.
You bout some money, get at me, nigga. That's the only way. Dumb shit, we bout that, get at me. You on the dick?
You on the dick?
Solo. Dolo, nigga.
You on the dick? But yeah, man, them two used to rock with each other hard, bro. They used to be like this, man. I don't know if that picture was real to this day, but them niggas was kissing each other, though, back in the day. Yeah, y'all remember that? Y'all remember that? Them niggas was kissing each other. But y'all ain't no five stars, man. This Wayne, one of the GOATs. In my opinion, he got better than this. He kept progressing with his skill. And, like, when he dropped that Amelia, everybody was going crazy. He spazzed on that. Like, but he spazzed on a lot of songs. Like, Lil Wayne definitely got a lot of bangers in his arsenal, in his resume, man. So, man, y'all already know I was going to say five stars to the legend. If y'all enjoyed the video, make sure y'all thumb it up. Make sure y'all send me Okage being TJ, and I still don't have an outro, so deuces.
I'm the man. I am so fly like a Jetson. Somebody get the reverend. It's something about this boy's presence. His flow like a Mac 11. These bars must be sent from heaven. I chewed on the beat, I blessed them. I see right through them deceptions. I'm catching plays in the set.